But instead of a double play to end the inning, the Colonels score a run. And it's 2-0 and still only one out in the inning for Hunter Southern, the Cass third baseman. And he hits it in the air out toward right field, going to be caught out there by the right fielder, Wisenant. Tagging at third is Gore, and he's in on the sacrifice fly with the Colonels' third run of the game.